And here are the latest COVID-19 numbers for Broome County. There are currently 29 cases of the virus, the lowest total since March 29th of last year. Six people are in the hospital, while 17,754 have recovered. 352 people have died.